Hey! What do you want?
Morelli!
Huh?
Morelli! God.
Oh, Jesus. Stephanie Plum, what the hell?
Wow, still charming.
Oh, says the girl who ran me over with a car.
That was an accident. My foot slipped.
Accident my ass. You jumped the goddamn curb, broke my leg in three different places.
I think of you every time it rains.
See? That right there. Almost charming, but not quite.
Heard you move back here after your divorce.
Yeah? Well, I heard you killed a guy.
And?
And? You're in violation of your bond agreement. I'm gonna need you to come with me.
Vinny sent you to bring me in.
Yeah, you think that's funny?
Yeah, I do. And I gotta tell you, I could use a good joke these days, because I haven't had a lot to laugh about lately. You know what I mean?
Okay, we can do this the easy way or the hard way. Hey,
hey! You got no gun, you got no cuffs, and you got no backup. I mean, seriously, Plum, thanks for the laugh.
What about your mother,
hmm? What about my mother?
She mortgaged her house. She's gonna lose everything. Don't you even care? Hey, listen to me.
You listen to me.
God!
I'd cut my own throat before I'd let you bring me into custody. Because number one, I'm a cop. You know what happens to cops in jail? Not pretty. And number two, you're the last person I'd let collect the money. Because you're a goddamn lunatic who ran me over because I didn't call after I nailed you. We're ancient history. Like the pyramids, baby.
It was an accident. You're going down, Morelli. I mean it. I'll just come after you. Fine. Get my keys. Get in my car.
I gotta say, I like the way you let your hair go curly like that. Suits your personality, you know? It's got lots of energy. Not much control. Sexy as hell.
You know nothing about my personality.
No? Well, I know about the sexy as hell part.
Tactless of you to remind me.
Cupcake!